Hold on, we'll be right back with the Hunchback of Notre Dame 2.
And now, let's get on back to the Hunchback of Notre Dame 2.